Hey there, folks. My name is Dazrin, and welcome back to Resident Evil, the Director's Cut, where I have replayed a bit of this so that I can head straight back to the mansion from here and hopefully not get decapitated. That would be really nice, wouldn't it? That'd be just splendid. We'll see. We'll see what happens. I think I might just run from him this time rather than getting my head chopped off. Or rather than trying to fight, I should say. I might just try and make a break for it, so that way I can, because there's one room that's right there. Oh, that's right, I gotta do the radio thing.
This is Brad. I know you can't answer me.
But, I figure I'll run into the room that's right there that uses the helmet
Brad?
Key.
Oh, it's broken.
So here we go. We're going to give this a shot again. See if I can do it this time. That'd be great if I could. And hopefully I don't get one shot killed, because that would be awful. What am I, how am I doing on... Okay, I don't have any health items with me either, so that's something else to consider. Gonna be a bit of an interesting time getting back into the mansion with the hunters, not lickers. I was saying lickers before, but they are hunters. Whoa, that was a close one. That was close. Man, can you imagine like going through that the first time, not knowing that those were there, and just walking and then be like, oh shit. And then running, and then they're just like, boom, 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 boom. God, that'd be terrifying. I don't remember if that happened in the remake or not. I honestly, my memory of the remake is pretty much gone at this point. I'm gonna go ahead and grab one of these, just to be safe. We'll see if that helps my predicament. All right. Just run right through there, Jill. There's nothing left in there for you. All right, here we go. But yeah, I've been looking up more about the remake and or the remake HD, I should say. And it looks like they're going to be doing a different control scheme too. Instead of tank controls, where left and right and stuff like that, you can actually just move the character in the direction you want it to go. I just gotta skip that. Run away! You have used the mansion key. Oh, I didn't look at it yet and turned into the helmet key. Let me do that. Check. Boop. Alright. Alright, so what's in here? Can't see a damn thing. There's a switch. Will you push it? Light! Let there be light. Will you take magnum rounds? Oh, you know I will. You know I will take those magnum rounds. Anything else? I can only see moonlight and dense forest. Is there anything over here, maybe? Oh, a book. Will you take the Doom Book 1? I'll take it and then take a look at it. Check. Nothing important. Let's open it up. There was a medal in the book. Bam! Eagle medal. A medal from the first dorm book. Cool. What else is in here? Nothing uncommon. Anything else? That it? Oh, that's right. The medals are used for the for getting the magnum. Okay, so I'm in that room. Where do I want to go? I want to go out, directly left, the door right next door. So that I can go and save. That is priority number one. Damn it! Just run. Okay. No. I think there's a liquor in here, or Hunter in here as well. Yep, just go. Just go. All right. Oh, hi. Oh, no, that's not what I meant to grab. I meant to back up, take the shotgun shells. Yes, I will. 46 shotgun shells. Yeah. All right, let's put some of this stuff away. Put this away. Put this away. The empty bottles. Don't even need those anymore. All right. Hold on to the helmet key. Hold on to those. Hold on to that. Now let's grab these. Health spray. And we'll grab the what are these? Acid rounds. Okay. Cool. We are just loaded. We are loaded. It's great. It is great. It feels really good to have all of this stuff. Look at all this. Look at all that. Look at all that. It's awesome. It's awesome. Gardening tools. Nothing useful. All right. I'm going to save real quick just because I am in this spot. So 12. So we got plenty of ink ribbons. I was actually talking to Wayne. I let him know that I beat Plant 42 without being hit and without using V-Jolt. He was just like, who are you playing as? And I was like, Jill, shut up. Anyway. Speaking of which, when I went to go fight Plant 42 again, I got my ass handed to me. I did not do well at all. Okay, so now we just need to go where the helmet key... wrong floor. Second floor. Okay, so we need to go upstairs from where we are. Okay. All right. Damn it, I can't get a shot out in time. All right. It's all right. It's okay. Just keep moving. Those things are fast, too. That does not help. Hi, buddy. Come on, die already. Whoa! That was new. All right, then. So I gotta think I got a strategy for that. You died. All right. I'm gonna go back up there again. When he jumps, I'll aim up and shoot and see if that does it. See if that kind of stops him from jumping at me. That was ridiculous. My goodness. Or I could just try and get closer to him and shoot him. But yeah, we all know how that goes for me. You have once again entered. Dun dun dun, the world of survival horror. Good luck! Okay. Alright, here we go again. I mean, I'd love to just get rid of these guys and just take them down, but... Damn it! Get away from me, you piece of crap. I don't like you, Sam I Am, and I don't like your eggs and ham. Are you dead? Good. Stay that way. Alright, so now that we're here, we can use the helmet key. Any enemies in here? No, okay, good. Right, we're in the right spot. No, we're not in the right spot. Oh, wait, yes, we are. We can use the key here. I'm in caution. I'm all right. All right. Let's go in here. Then we got to head to the other side of the mansion somehow. That's gonna be fun. Hello? Anybody here? Okay, there's nobody here. There's a piano. I don't have any recollection of this. Oh! Hi, snake. Shit. Oh, boy. Yeah, this is not going to go well, is it? Can I jump down there? So, yeah, that was something else. I forgot about that. So, things are starting to get a little more interesting and difficult, I hear. That's definitely what's happening. It's getting a little more tense and a little more on the harsh side. All right. So, I think I have to kill him this time. I'm not sure. I think so. Oh, here we go again. I don't know if there's a way that I can get around this guy. Oh! Boom! Do you see those skills? Do you see those skills? Skills. Skills. Okay. It wasn't skilled at all. All right. I know Wayne's going to watch this and be like, you did awful. All right. Not even going to bother. Just walk by like a badass. That's how we do. That's how we do. All right. We're going to give it another shot. I could have probably stocked up a little bit better, couldn't I? Oh, plus I have Ingribbins on me right now. Is there anything over here? No, nothing of any importance. All right, we'll give it another shot, and the next time, if I die again, I will stock up a little bit better. Damn it. Run away. Damn. Can I get out of here? I can leave. Okay, as long as I can leave, that's fine with me. Yeah, I'm in danger. Alright. Let me get out of here. Let me return these ink ribbons. Oh, actually, I don't really need to, do I? I can just hold on to them until I get over to the other side of the mansion. So yeah, I guess I'll head over to the other side of the mansion now. Is there another guy over this way? Yep. Hi. How's it going? Yeah. Damn it. Just run. I somehow did not get one hit. Run! No! You! Okay, so now. Yeah, I'm getting my ass kicked. Ah! Okay. It's alright. This is just part of the game. It's okay. It's alright. This is just part of it. Alright. So, this time, I am going to stock up on some stuff. And I'm not gonna go face the snake. Well, I feel like I have to go in there so that it breaks the ceiling. I don't know why, but I feel like that's important. I don't know what it does, but yeah, I don't know. All right, and I'm actually over time, so I'm gonna end the episode here. Let me see if I put these back. And I'm gonna go ahead. Put those away.
Now, are these rounds supposed to be used with the grenade launcher, I'm assuming? Powerful rounds for the bazooka. Right. Did I get that? I feel like I did. Wasn't that on the balcony? I'm going to take a good look this time, make sure that I'm not for like glancing. Yeah, there it is. There's a bazooka. All right. So I'm in caution. All right. So that's what we're stocking up with this time. I'm stocking up with flame rounds. Actually, let me open this back up. Let me get some different rounds instead of flame rounds. Let me get... There's explosive rounds. There's flame rounds. Is that it? Acid rounds. Let's go with acid rounds because it looks like I got a few of those. So anyway, that'll do it for this episode. So thank you all so much for watching. You guys will make this channel happen, and I thank you very much for that. And I will catch you in the next video.